Welcome to Linux tutorial. In this video, we are going to see how to install Neeman on CentOS 7. Neeman is a free and open source network monitoring tool similar to Nagios. It can be used to monitor hosts and services in your network. And Neeman can support protocols like SMTP, POP3, HTTP, NNTP, Ping, and FTP. This tool can be used to monitor host resources, for example, processor load, disk usage, and memory usage. So now let's see how to install Neeman and CentOS 7. Before going to install Neeman, we need to set up LAMP server because Neeman will require for LAMP server. So you must set up LAMP on your machine and then you can install Neeman on your machine. The package for Neeman is not available in CentOS default repository. So we need to add console lab repository to install Neeman. So now run the following command to add console lab repository. Now type this command to add console lab repository. Now hit enter. Now we can install the package for Neeman. Now run the following command m space install space neeman star space hyphen y. Now the package for Neeman is installing. Wait for some time. Here you can see now Neeman is installed. Next we need to disable STLinux. For that type setenvos space 0 and then open STLinux configuration file vim space slash etc slash sysconfig slash STLinux. Now here change it to disabled. And then save the file. Next we need to start and enable service for Apache and Neeman. Now type systemctl space start space httpd. Now enable it and then type systemctl space start space Neeman and then enable. And then type systemctl space start space truck and then enable. So after installing Neeman, if you want to change password for truckadmin means run the following command. Now type this command, hit enter. Now type your password. Now the password is updated. Next we need to open the browser and then here type your IP address and then put slash and then type Neeman. Here you can see the login page for Neeman. Now type the username and password. The default username is truckadmin. And then type your password. Now click login. So that's all about how to install Neeman on CentOS 7. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel to watch more tutorial videos from us.